En question.
President, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The chamber is now back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
And I give the floor to
la
the defense counsel
est donnée
for Kills and Pond, rather,
la défense
for
Nunchia
to continue putting questions to the civil party. You may now proceed.
Thank you,
la
Mr.
Défense.
President.
Merci.
Mr. Civil Party, I wanted to move on now to a different topic.
Passons
and it's one that
thème,
you've already talked about
dont vous avez
for some
déjà
time
parlé
this morning and
certain
afternoon.
Temps, ce matin
and that
cet
is
après-midi.
Your escape from the Southwest Zone soldiers.
De votre fuite pour
so
échapper
first I would like to put to you a quote from your Civil Party
je vais
application and then ask you some questions
de
about
votre
that.
Constitution
Mr. President,
de
that
avant
is
de vous
E3/4950 at the ERNs 0055-0646 in Khmer, 0105-7923 in English, and 0089-53-17 in French. And this is the quote, Mr. Civil Party. Quote, my right arm was injured and became paralyzed. My hands were then bound behind my back. The other soldiers' hands were also tied up. And then you continue a little later to say, quote, I tried to untie my arms. I managed to free myself and help two more people escape, unquote. My first question is it correct that you managed to untie yourself and two other people?
Avez-vous réussi à vous libérer de vos liens et à libérer également de leurs liens deux autres personnes? Réponse.
At that time, the person who tied my hand up kicked me
la personne
in the chest,
qui m'avait ligoté m'a frappé au thorax.
And I told him that the string was too tight
je
and I found it difficult
que les liens
to breathe.
Étaient trop serrés et que j'avais du mal à respirer.
So along the way that I was walked
en marchant,
I could move my arm
j'ai réussi
a little bit looser
à desserrer quelque peu mes liens en bougeant
so that was what happened
bras.
And after I untied myself
j'ai réussi à me dégager
I helped the
ensuite,
untie the hand of the comrades that I knew
des camarades que je connaissais
and in fact
à
when
se débarrasser
we tried
de
to escape we
nous avons
the two
essayé
other people escaped
de prendre la fuite
still with their
en réalité
tied
les
up.
Deux autres quand ils ont pris la fuite ils avaient encore les mains ligotées
and I untied their hands along the way
et
when we escaped
en cours de route pendant notre évasion que j'ai réussi à les détacher.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
La défense.
As you describe
merci.
In your civil party application,
dans votre
your right arm was injured
civil,
and unfortunately became paralyzed.
Votre bras droit a été blessé
now, I'm sorry
et malheureusement,
if this is a sensitive question,
a été paralysé. C'est
but
une
my question is,
sensible.
When you were hit on the
mais
arm that night,
vous avez été
did your arm become paralyzed immediately, or could you still use it on the night of your arrest?
A été paralysé immédiatement ou avez-vous pu continuer à l'utiliser pendant un certain temps? Réponse.
The one who got injured was the one who escaped with me. As for me,
la personne
I was
qui a été blessée
bitten
est celle qui s'est échappée avec moi. Moi,
it
j'ai été frappé au moyen d'une crosse de
that,
fusil. C'est la personne qui a pris la fuite avec moi, qui a
and
été blessé.
For me, my right hand
pour ma part,
was bitten with the butt of a gun and it became paralyzed.
On m'a frappé le bras droit au moyen d'une crosse de fusil et mon bras droit est devenu paralysé.
I think my question may have been unclear. That's what I was asking
peut-être que
you
ma question n'a pas été assez claire. Je vous interrogeais justement sur ce point.
Rifle, and then becoming paralyzed.
Reçus au bras
my
droit au moyen
that is, On the night of your arrest, did your arm become paralyzed straight away?
Est-ce que votre bras a été paralysé immédiatement ou avez-vous pu continuer à utiliser ce bras pendant cette nuit-là?
I could still use it.
J'ai pu continuer à l'utiliser. Mais il était engourdi.
But somehow I could still use it.
Malgré tout, j'ai pu continuer à l'utiliser.
For about 70%, but it was not like a normal
environ.
Arm.
Mais ce n'était plus mon bras normal.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
La défense.
Now,
merci, monsieur.
This morning at 10:09,
ce matin à 10h09,
you described how there were,
vous avez raconté,
I think you said, six or seven Southwest Zone soldiers guarding
de la
you
zone sud-ouest,
and the other 29 arrested East Zone soldiers,
ainsi que
and
les
I believe that you said they were holding AK-47s.
Au nombre de 29. Et je pense que vous avez dit
what
qu'ils
I wanted
avaient
to know
en main
is, how did you untie
AK?
Yourself
comment
and then later the other soldiers without
vos
your guards noticing that that had happened?
Détacher les autres soldats à l'insu des gardiens. Réponse.
When we were taken out to be killed, it was night time.
Il faisait nuit quand on nous a emmenés
and we sat
pour
down
nous exécuter.
Close to each other.
Nous nous sommes assis les uns près des autres.
The guard was about three meters away from me.
Les gardiens étaient à environ 3 mètres de moi.
So at that time when I tried to untie my hands, they could not see it.
Mes liens, ils ne l'ont
because
pas
it
vu,
was night time.
Car c'était la nuit.
I released my hand from the string.
J'ai pu dégager.
And then the three of us escaped, while the other two who escaped with me still
nous
had their hands
tied up. À trois. Les deux autres qui m'accompagnaient avaient toujours les mains attachées.
And as for those who could not escape,
quant
they were
ceux qui n'ont
shot
pas pu
dead with their hands
fuite,
still
ils ont
tied
été
up.
Abattus par balle alors qu'ils avaient encore les mains ligotées.
Thank you. And you said today and in your application
aujourd'hui
that
et dans votre constitution
after you ran away,
de partie civile,
the Southwest
vous dites
zone soldiers
qu'après
chased you.
Que vous vous êtes enfui,
how many
les soldats
soldiers chased you?
De la zone sud-ouest vous ont pris en chasse. Combien étaient-ils? Réponse.
There were three of them who chased
trois
us behind.
D'entre eux nous ont pourchassés.
And as for the other guards,
quant aux
they
autres gardiens,
busy shooting at
ils,
those who still had their
ils étaient
hands
en train de
up.
Tirer sur ceux qui avaient encore les mains ligotées. Et ils étaient donc occupés.
The other Khmer Rouge soldiers were still busy shooting.
Je le répète, les autres
the
soldats
other,
Khmer Rouge étaient occupés à tirer sur les autres.
Detainees who could not escape.
Lesquels n'avaient pas pu prendre la fuite.
President.
Le président.
Mr. Civil Party, could
monsieur,
you please speak slower because
pourriez-vous ralentir
your
quelque peu?
Speaking need to be interpreted into
vos
English
propos,
and
en
other
effet,
language.
Doivent être interprétés dans les autres langues.
Mr. Civil Party.
La défense.
So the Southwest Zone soldiers
les
chased you
de la zone sud-ouest vous ont donc pris en chasse. Combien de temps est-ce que cela a duré?
They chased us for about 40 meters, and then we reached the bank of the river.
Ensuite, nous sommes arrivés au bord
and
de la rivière.
They kept shooting at us
ils ont
for about 10 minutes,
à tirer sur nous
and we managed to cross
minutes.
To the other side of the river.
À traverser la rivière.
And we kept running forward.
Nous avons
forward.
Continué à courir.
Okay, I just have a side question now about
j'ai
the two people that you were with when you escaped.
Sur les deux personnes qui vous accompagnaient durant votre fuite.
I think that you just said a few moments ago
il y a quelques instants, me semble-t-il,
you didn't untie them straight away, but you untied them during the escape.
Mais plutôt pendant
my
votre
question
fuite.
Is, did you untie them before or after you all jumped into the river?
Avant ou après que vous ayez sauté dans l'eau?
Right. I
réponse.
When the four people were taken to be killed first,
quand les premiers quatre ont été emmenés se faire tuer,
asked me to help untie their hands.
Ceux qui me connaissaient m'ont demandé de les aider à les détacher. J'ai dit que je ne pouvais pas le faire parce que j'étais encore en train d'essayer de me défaire de mes propres liens. J'ai dit qu'une fois que j'aurais réussi, je les aiderais à défaire leurs liens.
So when we heard the order from the guards who took away the four people to be killed,
des gardiens qui and then we heard the sound of beating, ensuite, and we heard the sound of scream. Des coups, des cris.
So after each of the four people were killed,
une fois exécutées chacune de ces quatre
they
personnes,
walked back to take us,
les gardiens sont revenus nous chercher.
We shout to each other
mais
to escape,
and then they started nous sommes shooting at us. Les uns aux autres qu'il fallait prendre la fuite, et là ils ont commencé à tirer.
So we escaped only after we heard the scream
nous
of
avons
the
pris
four
la fuite
people
uniquement
who were
après
being
avoir
killed.
Entendu crier les quatre personnes que l'on exécutait.
And we became very shocked.
Nous avons pris peur.
So I try my best to untie my hands, and I told the others to run.
J'ai dit aux autres de courir.
And the guards was on the east side. They pointed the gun at us, and we escaped
de l'est,
to the west side.
Ils ont pointé leurs armes vers nous.
So
nous avons
the
pris la
three of us managed to escape, while the rest were killed.
L'ouest. Nous avons réussi à prendre la fuite à trois, mais les autres ont été tués.
Us managed
nous
to escape
ne
and
sommes
survive
que trois
the ordeal.
À avoir pu prendre la fuite et en réchapper.
Thank you, Mr. Civil
Parking. La défense. Merci, monsieur.
I'm now going to move away from that night.
Laissons de côté
to talk to you
cette
about
nuit-là
armed conflict
et parlons
between
du conflit armé
Cambodia.
Entre le Vietnam et le Cambodge.
So I wanted to ask you a little bit about
je vais
this
vous interroger
during the Democratic Cambodia
sujet.
Period. First of all, I wanted to start with something you said earlier this morning.
Je reviens sur ce que vous avez
at
9:40, dit ce matin.
You described how there was fierce fighting
vous avez
in Rongnyushnyak
des violents
along
combats
the border.
À Rongnyushnyak, le
and
long
you
la
also mentioned, I believe, that Bavet and National Road 1 were very hot battlefields.
Dit qu'il y avait des combats violents
my first question
à
in
Bavet
this regard
et sur la route nationale numéro 1.
Do you remember
question.
In which month or months in 1976 there was fierce fighting at Rongnyushnyak?
Y a-t-il eu des combats violents à Rumieshak?
Voilà.
Réponse.
The fighting took place in
les combats
dry season,
ont eu lieu pendant
in
la saison
harvesting
sèche,
season.
La saison de la récolte.
The fighting mostly took place in harvesting season.
Principalement pendant la saison de la récolte, donc.
It was in late 1977.
Fin 77.
Correction from interpreter. Late 1976.
Se reprend. C'était fin 76.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
Merci.
And then it's the same question about Bavet. Do you remember
même question,
in which
mais
month or
Bavet.
Month in 1976
en 76,
was Bavet
durant
a
quel
hot
mois
battlefield?
Y a-t-il eu de violents combats à Bavet?
I did not remember the exact months.
Je ne me souviens plus du
it
mois exact.
Perhaps after the Khmer New Year.
Ça devait être après le
it
Nouvel
was
An Khmer.
In dry season.
Pendant la saison sèche.
The battlefield took place one after another.
Il y a eu des combats successifs.
One after another, from Rumieshak.
Il y a eu des combats à Rumieshak d'abord.
And then two other battlefields.
Et ensuite ailleurs. La défense.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
Merci.
Just a question for clarification.
J'aimerais obtenir des éclaircissements.
My understanding is that the rainy season begins in mid to late
saison humide commence au milieu ou à la fin.
And then Khmer New Year, as I recall, is in April, which is the first half of the year.
So you said Bavette was a hot battlefield.
Perhaps after Khmer New Year, but still in the dry season. Does it sound correct to you to say that this is approximately in mid-1976?
Serait-ce donc environ à la mi-76?
Yes, it was about that time.
Oui, environ.
The fighting took place
époque.
In dry season.
Les combats ont lieu pendant la saison sèche.
It was the fighting and it was the attack and counter attacks.
C'était des attaques et des contre-attaques.
I did not remember the exact months.
Je
it
ne
was.
Sais plus exactement quel mois c'était.
So the fighting lasted from 1976 until 1977.
Il y a eu des combats de 1976 à 1977.
Thank you.
La défense.
And just
merci.
The same question again about
à
the third
présent,
location that you mentioned, which was National Road 1.
Cité,
do you remember in which month or months in 1976 was National Road 1 a hot battlefield?
Des combats violents se sont-ils produits le long de la route nationale numéro 1? Le président, veuillez attendre l'accusation à la
civil
parole.
L'accusation est given to the international deputy co-prosecutor.
Thank you, Your Honor. Perhaps this is just a question for clarification.
Une demande d'éclaircissement.
National Road 1 is quite a long road.
La route nationale 1 est assez longue.
I think the witness
je pense
gave it a location
que le témoin
on
a cité un emplacement
but
sur cette
in
route.
Any event, because it's such a long road, I've just asked counsel perhaps if you could specify
mais
which part.
L'interprète se reprend. Je ne pense pas que le
thank
témoin
you,
ait cité d'endroit, mais la défense
question,
pourrait peut-être poser la question. La défense,
now.
Ça allait être ma question Party, suivante. Je peux la poser maintenant. Monsieur, vous avez dit qu'il y avait eu des combats violents en 76 le long de la route numéro 1. Pourriez-vous citer un emplacement précis le long de cette route où il y aurait eu des combats intenses? Réponse.
The fighting occurred in Bavet City.
Il y a eu des combats
to the north of the city.
Bavet, au nord de Bavet.
And it's also occurred in Swaziing to the south of the city.
Aussi à Swaziing, au sud de la ville.
They chased us.
Ils nous ont pourchassés.
So the fighting took place at that
il
two
y a
locations.
Donc eu des combats à ces deux endroits.
They were the battlefields.
C'est là qu'il y a eu des combats.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party. And just
merci.
One last question on this topic
dernière
before we move on to the next one.
Avant de passer à autre chose.
Do you remember any other hot battlefields in 1976?
Y a-t-il eu d'autres théâtres de combats violents? Réponse.
There was another battlefield in Swaziing province
des
in Gompongro district.
Au district de Gompongro,
there were also
Swaziing,
fighting with the Vietnamese soldiers who already entered
contre
my
les soldats
territory.
Vietnamiens pénétrés, qui avaient pénétré sur le territoire Khmer.
And it was also a hot battlefield.
Là aussi, c'était le théâtre de combat violent.
And there were a number of soldiers from Division 4 who were killed,
de la Division 4
and only
qui
about
ont été
100
tués.
Of them survived that battlefield.
Seules une centaine d'entre eux en ont réchappé.
Thank you very much, Mr. Civil Party.
Merci beaucoup.
I'm moving to my next topic now.
Thème suivant.
And we're going back to the night of your arrest
nous
with the Southwest Zone
à la nuit de votre
forces.
Arrestation.
But what I would like to talk about now
par les forces de la zone
is
sud-ouest.
you crossing the Vietnamese-Cambodian border.
Parlons du moment où vous avez franchi la frontière
vietnamienne. My first question relates to something that you said this morning.
Ce matin,
at 10:12.
Vous avez dit quelque chose
à 10h12. I believe that you said that after walking for the whole night,
you arrived at the border with Vietnam. Vous êtes arrivé à la frontière vietnamienne.
And you then said that you came across some Khmer Rouge soldiers there.
Ensuite, être tombé sur des soldats Khmer Rouge à la frontière, lesquels vous ont tiré dessus.
But you were helped by Vietnamese soldiers who fired back.
Vous dites avoir été aidé par des soldats vietnamiens qui ont riposté.
My first question is just to
Première
know
question.
If I understood your testimony correctly on this point.
Ai-je bien compris votre déposition sur ce point? Réponse.
Yes, we kept running the
oui,
whole night.
Nous avons couru pendant toute la nuit.
And when it's dawn time,
à l'aube,
we crossed the border
nous avons franchi
into Vietnam.
La frontière pour entrer en territoire vietnamien.
But when we tried to cross the
quand
border,
nous avons essayé de franchir la frontière, nous sommes tombés
Khmer
sur des soldats Khmer Rouge.
And I approached them in order to ask for rice to eat because
je me suis approché
we
d'eux pour leur demander du riz car
and
nous
it was
étions affamés.
I alone who approached them while
je
the other two who accompanied me were still behind.
Les deux autres qui m'accompagnaient étaient en retrait.
And when I approached them, I saw that
quand
it was the Vietnamese soldiers.
J'ai
not
vu
the Khmer Rouge soldiers.
Que c'était des soldats vietnamiens et non pas des soldats
and
Khmer Rouge.
And the Khmer Rouge soldiers tried to shoot at us.
Les soldats Khmer Rouge ont essayé de nous tirer dessus.
While the Vietnamese soldiers tried to shoot back at the Khmer Rouge soldiers to save us.
Ont essayé de tirer sur les Khmer Rouge pour nous sauver.
The Khmer Rouge soldiers shot it three times at me, but the
Khmer
bullets
Rouge
missed me. And my life was saved by the Vietnamese soldiers
de dessus,
because
ils m'ont
the Vietnamese soldiers shot back at the Khmer Rouge soldiers to cut the Khmer Rouge soldiers from moving further to,
les empêcher
to catch us.
De s'approcher de nous et de nous capturer.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
La défense.
Do you happen
merci
to know what the location
savez-vous
where you crossed the border was called?
À quel endroit vous avez franchi la frontière? Connaissez-vous le nom de l'emplacement en question? Réponse.
At that time, we had no commanders because his zone commanders
nous n'avions pas
had already
de
been
chef,
removed,
car les chefs
and
de zone avaient
we
déjà
had
été
no
retirés
ideas. Which Khmer Rouge soldiers
nous ne savions pas
which unit those Khmer Rouge soldiers belong to. I mean the Khmer Rouge soldiers at the border
Rouge,
who shot at us.
Ceux qui nous ont
we had no ideas whether they came from
nous ne savions pas s'ils provenaient
which zone
de telle ou telle zone.
But at the time, I want to clarify that at the time that I
je
escaped,
un point
the soldiers,
au
the East Zone soldiers,
la fuite,
no longer had any commanders
les
because their commanders
de
had
la
already been removed.
N'avaient plus de commandants puisque les commandants avaient déjà été retirés.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
La défense. Merci.
Concerning you crossing over to the border
vous avez
and
donc
the Vietnamese soldiers
la
seeing
frontière.
You,
les soldats vietnamiens
I have a question,
vu.
And that is
là-dessus j'ai une question.
Did you make some kind of signal to the Vietnamese soldiers that you were not an enemy?
Un signe
so, I don't know, for example, waving a white flag, putting your hands on your head, putting your hands in the air. Did you do anything?
En l'air, avez-vous mis les mains sur la tête? Avez-vous brandi un drapeau blanc, par exemple?
Voilà.
I did not give them any signal.
Je ne
perhaps the Vietnamese soldiers saw that
peut-être que les
we, were wearing on, we were wearing only shorts.
Que nous ne portions
and
qu'un
the shorts
short
that we were wearing could be a communicative signal to the Vietnamese soldiers.
Peut-être que c'était pour
the Vietnamese
un
soldiers
signe.
Perhaps understood that
ils ont peut-être
we were trying to flee from the Khmer Rouge soldiers.
Que nous essayions
and that's why the, Khmer,
the
Vietnamese
Khmer
soldiers shoot,
raison pour
shot
laquelle
at the
les soldats
Khmer Rouge soldiers who tried to chase
Khmer Rouge qui nous pourchassaient.
Us.
Thank you. Just based on that answer,
merci.
I wanted to confirm. So
réponse,
you said that after you crossed into Vietnamese territory,
après avoir
you were then interrogated by Vietnamese soldiers.
Avoir été
did
par
the
soldats
Vietnamese soldiers
vietnamiens.
Tell you why
Ces
they didn't shoot at you?
Vous ont-ils dit pourquoi ils ne vous avaient pas tiré dessus?
But maybe Vietnam could not answer your question.
The Vietnamese did not ask me such questions.
Les Vietnamiens ne m'ont pas posé ce genre de questions.
They simply asked me about
Ils m'ont
what had happened to
demandé
me.
Ce qui m'était arrivé.
They asked me which unit I
Ils m'ont
came from
à quelle unité
and what
j'appartenais,
rank I held.
Quel rang j'occupais.
And when I was in Vietnam, I did not dare to
Vietnam,
tell them my biography.
Je n'ai pas
that is
osé
about
leur relater
my
parcours.
Role in the
Autrement
special
dit,
unit.
Le rôle que j'avais occupé au sein de
I
l'unité
simply
spéciale.
Told them that
je leur ai simplement
I was
dit
an ordinary combatant.
Être un combattant ordinaire.
They asked me about the unit I belong
Ils
to and about the situation in the country and about why the Khmer Rouge killed their own soldiers.
Pourquoi les Khmer Rouges tuaient leurs propres soldats.
I told through the interpreter that
Par
there were fighting between Khmer Rouge soldiers
des combats
and we tried
entre
to escape
Khmer Rouge.
From
j'ai dit
their
que nous avons tenté
fighting.
De prendre la fuite.
I,
pendant ces
they
combats,
asked me how many of us
ils m'ont
escaped into Vietnam,
nous
and then I told them three of us, but
Vietnam.
Two
Je
got lost along the way.
Nous étions trois, mais que deux s'étaient perdus
and
en
later
route.
On, I found out that
par la suite,
the Vietnamese
j'ai appris
asked three of us separately, and
que les Vietnamiens
the answer that three of us gave were the
trois.
Same.
Or, nos réponses concordaient.
We told them that we were and taken off our clothes and we had
nous
only
leur avons dit
shorts
que nous avions
with us
dû
wearing.
Nous déshabiller pour ne plus porter qu'un short.
So all the three of us wore only shorts. And
tous les trois
on our bodies there were dirt, water and
notre corps était couvert de boue.
Mess because we collected this dirt on our body as we tried to escape.
Thank you for your answer. So just focusing now on the interrogation that you had with the Vietnamese soldiers.
Question.
A few questions.
Quelques
My first question
sur
is,
l'interrogatoire effectué
did the Vietnamese
par les soldats
soldiers speak Khmer?
Première question. Ceux-ci parlaient-ils Khmer?
The Vietnamese soldier had a Khmer interpreter.
Les soldats vietnamiens avaient un interprète Khmer.
Perhaps the interpreter was a Khmer Cambodia Krom.
L'interprète était peut-être un Khmer
so
du Cambodia Krom.
They gave the interpretation for us during the
C'est
interrogation.
C'est lui qui a interprété nos propos pendant l'interrogatoire.
Thank you. And then I think earlier on today you
Merci.
Said that the Vietnamese
journée,
told you about the fate of East Zone cadres and soldiers. Did I hear you correctly?
De soldats et cadres de la zone est.
I could not get your question
Je n'ai
clearly.
Pas compris la question.
Sorry about that, Mr. Civil Party. I think I recalled you saying during your testimony earlier today that when the Vietnamese soldiers interrogated you, they also told you about what had happened to East Zone soldiers and cadres. Did I hear you correctly on this point?
Vous ai-je bien compris?
The Vietnamese
réponse.
Soldier asked me,
les soldats
and I
vietnamiens
gave my answer accordingly.
M'ont interrogé et j'ai répondu.
That the East Zone soldiers were arrested.
J'ai dit que des soldats de la zone est avaient été arrêtés.
And all the story, as I told you
et
earlier,
j'ai raconté
that East Zone soldiers were arrested and taken away to be killed. Some of the soldiers were killed and some managed to escape.
Et d'autres ont réussi à prendre la fuite.
In my case, I managed
Dans
to
mon cas
escape.
Personnel, j'ai pu m'enfuir.
So that was what I told
voilà donc ce que
to the
je
Vietnamese soldiers
leur ai
when
raconté
they asked me.
Aux soldats vietnamiens qui m'interrogeaient.
Just another similar question.
Une question similaire.
I think I heard you say earlier today
aujourd'hui, il me
that
semble que
the
vous
Vietnamese
avez dit
asked you if you wanted to be a soldier again,
si
and then you eventually joined
soldat.
The Liberation
Et
Army.
Je pense que
Did I hear you correctly on that point?
L'armée de libération. Vous ai-je bien compris?
Yeah, after
Réponse.
They took us to the inner side of Vietnam
Ils
and
ont
they cleaned
en territoire
and,
vietnamien.
Put the bandage on our wound.
Nous avons pu nous laver, panser nos plaies.
And after I spent one night sleeping there, and then they asked me whether I was interested in joining the Liberation
et
Army.
Et ensuite ils m'ont demandé si je voulais intégrer l'armée de libération.
And they said that if I joined the Liberation
Ils
Army,
dit que
they
si
would
je le faisais,
have trust in me and they would
me
let
confiance.
Me free. But if I rejected, I would
libérer.
Be detained
Par
for
contre,
about
refus,
half month or one
je
month
serai détenu
before
durant 15
I would
jours
be released.
Un mois avant d'être relâché.
So I and the other fellows. Agreed to
Mes
join the Liberation
avons
Army.
Accepté d'entrer dans l'armée de libération.
And in the next morning, we
Le
were taken
matin,
to join the army.
Nous avons donc intégré cette armée.
So where did they take you?
Question. Où vous a-t-on emmené?
I was brought to...
Réponse.
Join the group in Long Batam, east of
Ho Chi Minh,
the resident of Khmer people and those who were supported by the Vietnamese to become soldiers. We met each other at Long Batam and then we went to Long Ya, after which we were given weapons. Only when I arrived at Long Ya, I was given with weapons. First, I got to go to Long Batam, and then I went to Long Yao, where I was given with weapons in 1978.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party. And now we're nearly at the end of my questions.
Merci,
Thank you
Monsieur
for your patience.
Civil.
I have some questions now about your time in the Liberation Army. So,
Merci pour
We've
votre
talked
patience.
About going to different locations and then giving you
le
weapons.
Que vous avez passé,
Did you receive
que vous
training
passé,
in preparation for your role in the Liberation Army?
Pendant l'armée de libération, est-ce que vous avez reçu une préparation au rôle que vous deviez jouer dans l'armée de libération?
After I was equipped with weapons, it
Réponse.
Was at Long Yao. The
Long
leader
Yao
of a division instructed me and advised me that I was part of the Liberation Army and I had to liberate the country. I should not use violence to retaliate. I do not have to get crude at other people and not to kill my people.
Je ne
And I was told that they had, the Vietnam had war for 30 or 40 years. They
L'on
never killed their own people. And
Khmer
only had war for a period of for a few years, but over 3 million people were killed.
Et plus de 3 millions
my
de personnes
superior
avaient
at
tué.
The time advised me
mes supérieurs, mon supérieur,
of the issues that I had to
m'a conseillé
be
sur
lenient.
Ce point en me demandant d'être indulgent.
And my chief were moved to Kampong Cham and
Mon
Bang
chef a été transféré à Kampong
to Swai Rieng. And in fact, at the time,
Puis
I was
Rieng.
Advised not
à
to kill my people.
L'on m'a conseillé de ne pas
and
tuer
I was instructed if
Khmer.
I killed my own people, so who else
L'on
will
m'a dit
would be remain living in the Cambodia.
Si
and
je tuais les
after
miens,
that
alors
time, I did not get crushed at other people because I was advised and instructed by my
je
superior.
Ne aucun grief contre qui que ce soit.
Thank you.
Aucun
so you received instructions
dans ce sens
not to kill or hurt ordinary Cambodian
vous avez
people,
reçu
I take
pour instruction
it.
De ne pas tuer ou de
As a member of the Liberation Army, did you fight against soldiers of the Revolutionary Army of Kampuchea?
Avez-vous combattu les soldats de l'armée révolutionnaire du Cambodge?
When I came back, I encountered
Lorsque je suis rentré,
with the Khmer Rouge forces, so I was engaged in the fighting against Khmer Rouge forces. Some of the soldiers died. It was normal in the battlefield, and some others got injured, and they were treated.
Certains autres étaient blessés et ont été soignés.
Some ordinary people were released to go to see their family after they were seized or captured. As I said, ordinary people were captured and kept for a few days, and if they had relatives living close by, we would send them back to see their family.
Vivant dans les environs, on les libérait pour qu'ils puissent rendre visite à leur famille.
And for the soldiers, particularly for soldiers who were arrested, we gave them meal and water to drink, and if there were requests to have them to see their family, we would release them.
Famille,
for example, in Bat Dambong, we arrested 30 or 40 soldiers and kept at a Christian church, and they were kept there for a week, after which the families came to see them and made the request to have them back home. So we released them after we had the request. And as I said, the soldiers who got injured were treated by all of us. For people living in the cooperative or living at bases, I do not know what happened to them. I knew only what happened to the soldiers who were engaged in the fighting.
Je n'ai d'informations que
Thank
sur
you,
les soldats engagés dans les combats.
I think I heard you mention
Merci,
Monsieur le Parti three different locations, maybe
Je
I'm wrong.
Kampong Chhun, Svairang, and Battambang.
In any case, my question
Peut-être
is, where were you engaged in fighting with the forces
Où
of the Revolutionary Army of Kampuchea
combat contre les forces
while you were a member
de l'armée
of the
révolutionnaire du Cambodge en votre qualité de membre de l'armée de libération?
But,
First, I arrived at Memut and then I went to Kampong Cham at Tonle Bet, west of Tonle Bet. And there was an intense fighting at the time at Tonle Bet, and only after the area bombing by the Vietnamese army that the battlefield ended. So again, it was a hotter and intense fighting at Tonle Bet.
Il y a donc eu de violents combats à Tonle Bet.
Then I had to move to Kampong Thom, but it was a small-scale fighting, and the same happened in Siem Reap and Sirei Sopwan. I was also invited calls to join the fighting in Bat Dambong. In Bat Dambong, the Liberation Army, together with the Vietnamese soldiers, could not defeat the Khmer Rouge soldiers at the time. My troops were asked to attack from the west, and we were attacking from the west, and the Khmer Rouge forces at the time were defeated. The Khmer Rouge were defeated on the 30th in the afternoon. So we seized four provinces after the fighting. The Battambang and Kampong Cham battlefields were intense. Were intense ones.
Qui était violent.
Did I just hear you mention the 30th?
Je vous ai entendu parler du 30th. C'est la défense.
I did not say 30th, I said 1979.
Je n'ai pas dit le 30.
Okay.
J'ai dit 1979.
In this case, my question is just,
la défense.
Do you remember,
ma question est la suivante. Ma question est la
maybe
suivante.
More specifically, which month
vous souvenez-vous,
this fighting
en
took place précis, when you were a member of the Liberation Army fighting against the Revolutionary
de l'armée
Army of Cambodia.
De libération, dans le cadre des combats contre l'armée révolutionnaire du Cambodge.
On 2nd December, I was engaged with the front army.
Je participais I arrived aux côtés de l'armée du front. On je suis arrivé à Mémoud.
First January,
le 1er janvier
1979, my army
mon armée Kampong est arrivée
Cham. We were stationed at Mémoud, Kampong Cham, on the 1st January 1979.
Lieu, le 1er janvier 1979.
And the front army was
l'armée du front.
Founded. The front army arrived at Mémoud on 2nd December.
Le 2 décembre.
And from that time onward, we started our campaigns of fighting.
À partir de ce moment-là, nous.
So just to be clear, the front army arrived in Mémoud on the 2nd of December 1978, and then subsequently began fighting on the 1st of January 1979. Is that correct?
Et les combats ont commencé le 1er janvier 1979. C'est la défense, est-ce exact?
They arrived, the army arrived on that date, and then we started the fighting up, from that date onward.
Et c'est à la même date que les combats ont commencé.
Thank you. I'm almost finished. Just a few last questions.
Merci de la défense, j'ai presque terminé.
Earlier on, I Juste believe that you questions. Mentioned that the Liberation Army received support from the Vietnamese military, which conducted aerial bombing at one point. Did I hear you correctly?
Qui ont lancé des bombardements aériens à un moment. Est-ce que je vous ai bien compris?
That is true.
Réponse, c'est exact.
At the time, we had nothing, said the witness.
À l'époque, nous n'avions rien.
And there were joint forces of Vietnamese and Cambodian.
Il y avait des forces conjointes.
But fewer Vietnamese than Cambodian. That was the real
les
situation.
Les forces vietnamiennes étaient moins
Vietnamese
nombreuses.
Soldiers arrested the Khmer Rouge forces alive, but that the opposite way around for Khmer Rouge, they arrested Vietnamese and
Vietnamese soldiers died. Et les militaires vietnamiens sont décédés.
In fact, there were more Vietnamese soldiers in my army.
Il y avait
and,
plus de soldats vietnamiens dans mon armée.
In a company, there were only three or four Cambodian soldiers at the time, and the rest were Vietnamese soldiers.
Le reste étant des vietnamiens.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
Merci,
so
Mr.
if I understood you correctly, Vietnam also played a role in the military campaign carried out by the Liberation Army against the Revolutionary Army of Kampuchea.
Contre l'armée révolutionnaire de Kampuchea.
Perhaps you may be unable to answer this question, but
peut-être
I'm wondering,
que vous n'êtes pas en mesure de répondre
when
à cette
you
question,
were part of the Liberation Army,
mais lorsque
did you ever have the occasion to hear about Vietnam's foreign policy intentions for Cambodia?
Parler de la politique vietnamienne concernant le Cambodge, la politique étrangère du Vietnam concernant le Cambodge.
Concerning foreign policy of Vietnam,
en ce qui concerne la politique
in fact,
étrangère
they
du Vietnam,
joined
évidemment.
The forces with Cambodian and they had a good collaboration
conjointes.
With the Cambodian forces, but
avec
I did not know what their intention behind towards
il y avait
Cambodia.
Une bonne collaboration entre les deux pays, mais je ne sais pas quelles
they
étaient les intentions du Vietnam.
They made mention about the movement resistant together with the Cambodian forces from the past and soldiers had died. And I do not know how deep the relation between the
mais
two forces
l'intensité des relations
at the time.
Entre les deux forces.
During the study sessions,
we
were informed about the solidarity that
l'on
we had in the past period.
De la solidarité qui existait
I do not
entre
have the detailed information in relation to the foreign policy of Vietnam, and I cannot tell you about the
Vietnam,
intention behind the Vietnamese.
Saurez-vous dire l'intention qui animait
Thank les you very much, Mr. Civil Party, for your patience today.
Merci,
I have no
Monsieur
further questions.
Merci, pour votre patience. Je n'ai plus de questions.
Okay. President, thank you. And the floor is now given to the defense team for Mr. Kyusampon to put questions to the civil party.
You may proceed. Vous avez la parole.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Bonjour, Monsieur Chhun Saman.
Good afternoon, Mr.
Je m'appelle Anta Gissé, je suis co-avocat international de
Monsieur Kyusampon.
I am international co-counsel
for Mr. Kyusampon. And it is in this capacity that I'll put a few follow-up questions
vous
to
vous avez
you.
Indiqué que lorsque vous étiez dans l'unité spéciale,
you have stated that
une
when
partie
you were
de votre
in this special
temps
unit,
était consacrée
part
à
of your time
la recherche de renseignements sur les positions
gathering
des
intelligence
troupes ennemies
on the position of
et que
Vietnamese
lorsque c'était nécessaire ou lorsque vous le souhaitiez, vous pouviez également participer
so wished,
au combat lorsqu'il y avait
you
des affrontements.
In fighting
Ma question est donc la suivante.
My question to you,
lorsque
therefore, is
vous participiez à des affrontements, à des
when
combats,
you took part
qui
in
était votre chef au moment où vous combattiez? Est-ce que c'était
was
toujours
your chief,
Hur,
at the time when you were
le chef
fighting,
de votre unité,
was it still
ou est-ce
Hur,
que quelqu'un d'autre prenait le relais au moment
or
des combats?
Else took over from him whenever there was fighting?
When I was engaged in the battlefield, we were working in group.
Lorsque je participais au combat, sur le champ de bataille, on travaillait en groupe.
And
nous étions
one
trois
person
par
would
groupe.
Be assigned to be chief, or for
une
example,
personne
a platoon
était désignée
or a
comme
company.
Étant le chef. Par exemple,
so usually
dans le
a group
de la
of three
de la
would be, and a person in a group of three would be responsible
Moi,
for that
une personne
group.
Dans ce groupe de trois personnes pour prendre la tête et la responsabilité
and,
de ce
we
groupe.
And we were instructed to participate in the fighting all at once, and
Donc
also when a gun, a bullet was shot, we had to shoot all together. In fact, we had chiefs of platoons or companies, but we have one man supervisor for the platoons and companies.
Et un superviseur pour
As I said,
les sections et
there
compagnie.
Were three of us, for example,
Comme
in a platoon
dit,
or a company, and one was the chief who was responsible and supervising for the platoon or the company. If one was injured, that the company or platoon had to withdraw.
Si une personne était blessée, alors la
At the time,
la
they did not, Khmer Rouge did not use
à l'époque,
many forces to
Khmer Rouge
be engaged in the fighting.
N'engageait pas un nombre
Most,
important de forces dans
at
les
one
combats.
The fighting, only 15 soldiers at most were assigned to engage, to be engaged in the fighting.
15 soldats maximum étaient affectés au combat.
Dans le cadre de votre réponse, vous venez d'indiquer
answer,
que lorsque il y avait des tirs, vous deviez riposter.
Shooting,
deviez riposter, pardon.
To,
qui vous a donné l'ordre de riposter?
Respond.
Est-ce que c'était un ordre
Who
général ou est-ce que ça dépendait de la situation?
To respond. Was it a general order or it depended on the situation on the ground?
They set a time when we were assigned to go into fighting. In fact, at the time, they had known already about the weaknesses and the strength of the enemies. For example, if there was a shot, if we could hear a shot, for example, at 10 or 11,
si nous
we had to
des bruits de tir
start the fighting.
And il fallait cesser les combats.
Usually the fighting lasted for 10 or 15 minutes.
Les combats
and
duraient,
the
général,
fighting usually
minutes.
Start at 1 a.m. or 5 a.m. in the morning.
Les combats commençaient
the fighting usually
à 1
started
du matin.
After midnight at 1 a.m., 2 a.m. or
Après
4
minuit,
a.m. In the morning.
Heure,
fighting
heure,
never started in the afternoon. Again, it started,
le combat
the
n'était
fighting
jamais lancé dans l'après-midi.
Most of the time started at 2 or 3 a.m. in the morning,
la
and
plupart du temps,
soldiers
le combat
had
commençait
to
à 2h ou 3h du matin.
Wait for the signal of
et
a gunshot, and if we heard
signal,
the gunshot, we had to immediately
Après
engage
avoir entendu
in
ce coup
fighting.
De feu, il fallait immédiatement engager les combats.
Et concrètement sur place, qui donnait le signal de riposter, enfin qui faisait donner ce coup de feu? Qui est-ce qui décidait cela?
Who decided that you could shoot back?
For example, if I was in a platoon, I had a chief, and I would wait for the signal from that chief of the platoon.
Le signal du
so
chef
a person
de section.
Would be assigned to be the commander of the combatants, and we had to wait for the signal from that commander.
Le signal donné par ce commandant.
So the particular individual, for example, Mr. A or
Cette
B, who would be assigned by
B,
the commander, the higher commander, to be in charge of the combat.
À la tête de l'unité et était chargé de diriger les combats.
Et en 76, dans cette localité,
qui était in that area,
à la tête de la hiérarchie
was at the head of
dans la zone où vous étiez
hierarchy, in the zone in which you were.
In 1976,
Chhun
was my superior. I was a part of the regiment 112 at the time, and my superior was Chhun.
Et Chhun était mon supérieur.
Est-ce que je dois comprendre de votre réponse que, en dehors de Chhun, vous n'avez pas reçu d'ordre d'une autre personne?
You did not receive any orders from another person?
I received orders from Chhun and Sat, who was the deputy, the group of three, Chhun and Sat, another one, were giving orders. So I was working with him in the general staff, that is in the regiment 112.
À l'état-major dans le régiment 112.
I would inform him about forces, and they would assign the soldiers accordingly in the regiment 112.
Les soldats en conséquence dans le régiment 112.
Et c'était la personne qui avait le grade le plus important
was
dans les personnes que vous connaissiez au niveau de votre régiment 112. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris votre déposition?
Your regiment, that is 112.
He was commander of a regiment.
Il était le commandant
and Sat
was
the deputy. There was another deputy
adjoint.
Whom I could not recall the name. Chhun was the major or the main commander
Chhun
of regiment 112.
Était le principal commandant du régiment 112.
Au sujet des combats que vous avez menés dans cette localité,
you engaged in that area,
est-ce que vous êtes toujours battu contre des soldats vietnamiens ou est-ce que vous êtes battu contre d'autres types de groupes?
Or you fought against other types of groups?
In 1976, up to 1977,
de 1976 à 1977,
I was part a soldier and I was always engaged in the fighting
soldat,
against the Vietnamese.
J'ai toujours participé au combat contre les Vietnamiens.
The whole country had been liberated after 1976, so I had to engage in the fightings against the Vietnamese troops in order to defend the country.
M'engager dans les combats contre les Vietnamiens pour défendre le pays.
tout à l'heure, répondant à une question de Monsieur le juge Lavergne, vous avez indiqué que vous n'avez jamais participé à l'arrestation de Vietnamiens pendant la période où vous avez combattu dans la localité. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris?
In which you engaged in fighting in that area. Did I properly understand your testimony?
The
battlefields that, in fact, I never encounter or arrest any Vietnamese soldier at the battlefields that I was assigned to be part of. I never come across the Vietnamese and then arrest them. But in the battlefield, I encountered Vietnamese soldiers.
Mais sur le champ de bataille, j'ai rencontré des soldats vietnamiens.
Et sur le champ de bataille, vous vous êtes affronté, mais il n'y a pas eu d'arrestation ni des soldats vietnamiens par les troupes auxquelles vous apparteniez, et ni de soldats Khmer Rouge par les soldats vietnamiens qui étaient face à vous. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris votre déposition?
Facing you, with whom you were confronted, is that what I should understand from your testimony?
No
arrests were made alive. However, there were many casualties, both from the Cambodian side and Vietnamese side, and the soldiers were never arrested alive.
Les soldats n'étaient jamais capturés vivants.
Peut-être pour plus de précision, vous de votre côté, est-ce que dans les groupes ou dans l'unité dans laquelle vous avez combattu, est-ce qu'il y a des combattants du côté des Khmer Rouges que vous connaissez qui ont été capturés par les soldats vietnamiens? Est-ce que vous en avez eu personnellement connaissance des soldats comme vous qui auraient été, capturés? Ou est-ce que vous n'avez jamais eu une telle expérience?
You never had any such case.
In my unit back then,
dans mon unité à
all of us trusted the Communist Party of Cambodia or CPK. We were absolute that we did not want the Vietnamese forces to arrest
us.
We
rather
died than being arrested.
Peut-être arrêté.
Instructions from the CBK, and we were told to be absolute.
L'on nous a demandé d'adopter une position absolue.
Informed by the party that soldiers after arrested were disemboweled and
qu'après leur arrestation, des prisonniers étaient
would stuff into our abdomen.
Et des herbes
so,
étaient fourrées dans
the Vietnamese forces during the times were never arrested by
à l'époque, n'ont jamais été
the
arrêtés.
Vietnamese. So we were absolute in our stance that we did not want the Vietnamese forces to arrest us, and we
les forces Khmer n'ont jamais été arrêtées. Nous étions absolus dans notre position.
Keep
nous
one bullet to shoot ourselves if
nous
we
arrêtent.
Knew that we would be arrested.
Et si on savait qu'on allait se faire arrêter, on gardait toujours une balle pour pouvoir se
we
suicider.
Would die anyway if we were arrested,
de toutes les façons,
as we were told,
nous
so
allions
we,
mourir
die
si jamais
than
on se faisait arrêter. Alors on préférait mourir que d'être capturé vivant.
Donc je comprends de votre réponse que vous n'avez pas d'expérience de personnes de votre camp qui auraient été arrêtées par les Vietnamiens. Vous n'avez jamais
persons
cette expérience-là, n'est-ce pas?
From your camp were arrested by Vietnamese. Is that the case?
That is correct.
C'est exact.
Donc en fait, si je comprends bien, pendant le
which
moment où vous étiez
fact,
du côté du camp des Khmer Rouge,
when you were fighting with the Khmer Rouge,
lorsque M. Lavergne vous a posé des questions sur
when Judge
comment ça se passait lorsqu'il y avait des arrestations de Vietnamiens, vous-même, vous n'avez jamais été témoin direct de, d'arrestations de Vietnamiens par les gens de votre unité et vous ne savez pas directement ce qui s'est passé avec ces soldats vietnamiens, n'est-ce pas?
So you never knew what happened to those Vietnamese troops. Isn't that the case?
That is correct.
C'est exact.
Monsieur le Président, je vois qu'il est 4 heures.
Mr. President,
je n'ai évidemment pas terminé mes questions.
I have obviously not completed my examination of the civil party. I think I'll complete it tomorrow.
President, thank you.
Le Président.
Mr. Civil Party, it Merci. Is now time for the adjournment.
Monsieur le Parti civil, l'heure est venue pour nous de lever l'audience.
And the chamber will resume its hearing tomorrow on Wednesday, 29 June 2016 at 9 a.m.
Demain, mercredi 29 juin 2016,
tomorrow, the chamber will continue hearing. The civil party,
Chhun Samorn,
and then
proceed
to hear 2TCW 917.
Puis
please be informed
TCW
and please be on time. I'm grateful to
soyez
you, Mr. Chhun Samorn. The hearing
Chhun
of
Samorn,
your testimony as the civil party has not come to
votre déposition
an end yet. You are therefore invited to be here and come to
conclue.
And testify once again tomorrow.
Demain,
Court officer, together with
votre déposition. L'audience en collaboration
please
avec
send
Unity.
Mr. Chhun Samorn back to the place where he is staying at the moment and please invite him back into the courtroom to testify tomorrow at 9 a.m. Security personnel are instructed to bring Nguyen Chien Kieu Samporn back to ECC's detention facility and have them return into the courtroom tomorrow before 9 a.m. The court is now adjourned.
Il est ramené demain pour 9 h. L'audience est levée.